Like, I'm gonna kick him up. What is up, everybody on YouTube? LuisN27 and I'm back today with a new series of Need for Speed. I'm gonna be challenging against my friend LuisN27 on a rivalry that we had when playing Wang Yang Midnight in the arcades. Apparently, he can't let go of that grudge, so I'm gonna beat his ass on the Need for Speed. You know, always beat your ass in Wanga Midnight. You know that. Sometimes, hello. Okay, I don't know what. Okay, we're going with Skylines now. The battle against the Skylines. Is that what we're doing? What the hell? What the hell is the whole crew doing here? You just bumped into the guy with the Lamborghini. He's gonna go up your ass. He's gonna go kick your ass. Oh, hey, come on. Anyway, let me go find a race. That we can all get used to. Something that's not, you know, too easy. We need something hard. Nope, we did that one. Let's go with this one, because I had a lot of trouble with this one. Are we talking to Edwin right now? Invite crew. Alright, I'm sending you the invite. On what? On FIFA? Wow. Alright, let's see who's gonna be number one. And really, my car's already damaged. What the? Wow! Good! Whoa, lag! Well. I didn't run into you. Who did I run into you? Oh yeah. I forgot to list one rule. No nitrous. And I'm bumping into the freaking freeway dividers. What the hell am I doing? And my worry here at fourth place. Oops, I didn't mean to hit that guy with my passing third. Passing second. Oh, really? No. Oh, okay. First place already. No. Wait, where are you? Yeah. Fifth place. Okay, I can't see. No! I forgot that every single time when it comes to these turns, I crash into them. I'm not ranked up. Level 32. Well, rep 32. It's not a ranking up system. Okay, it is a ranking up system. It's just that it's different. Not the car! Almost died there. Whoa, okay. That was my mistake. You're still in okay, you're in fourth place now. And that's over with. That's just a sprint race. Now, you what? Wow. Oh man. Okay, let's try something different. Let's go for... Alright, we're gonna do every single race. Sprint, drift, torque, everything. Alright, let me find us a race that's complicated. Let's see, we have... Nope, nope, nope. That's a gas station. Why did I say no for a gas station? Oh, here we go. Are you talking with everyone?
Okay, so let's look at pushing that horsepower. I mean, I got an idea what you can aim for, but you know, it's your ride. So, yeah, I'll see you, man.
Study. What the hell are you talking about? Wow. And then we're gonna do 50 people over there with him. Oh, what the hell? Where does this cow come from? He was like literally waiting right in front of us. Ooh! Okay, I went too far. Hey! I'm getting a cooldown. I don't know why the cops were there that early. Again, I got spotted. How? What? Where the hell? Okay, you're already, okay. Did you crash on something? Because I'm losing traction right here. No, no, not the car, not the car, not the car, get away from the cars! Oh, could you stop with that already? Alright, estimated target. I see you. No, 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 whoa, 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 that's someone else. What the hell? I thought it was you. Wow, that was short. Eee, didn't mean to do that. Did you? Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and say that that wasn't the best drifting spot. Oh yeah, if anyone is not hearing Luis, let me know, cause he might have his microphone low. And are you serious? I'm getting followed by the cops. Come on. Now I can't set up a race. Are you serious? I'm being asked to pull over to pay for a fine. Hell no, I'm leaving. Yeah, give me that cooldown because I don't want to deal with the cops right now. I want to race. Okay, let me see. What race? Here's a time trial. We're gonna do this one. My crew. Oh, I need to get my car repaired. I'll deal with that after this race is over. Where the hell are you? Hey, Hey, focus. Well, what the? I did not hit you. I did not hit you. Everyone who's watching the stream, let me know if I did hit him or not, because I did not hit him at all. You all saw that? Where the hell did I hit you? Because I totally didn't see you. Ooh, at the wall! I crashed in the freaking wall. Are you okay? I'm glitching out right here. Are you serious? I glitched out. I don't think I can catch up. Okay, I can. What's with this AR thing? I just noticed this. Oh, I see you, Luis. I see you. And you got cops on you. Luck! Oh my god, are we discussing Lady Luck again? We just talked about this. I just passed by that cop and he wasn't even paying attention to me. Eee, I didn't even hit the cop. Whatever. I forgot there was cops right here. Whoa! What the hell? Okay, that was a quick shortcut, but that'll work. Alright, go to the gas station. Thank you. You know, the more you keep talking to Edwin, you're not gonna win this. Oh, wrong direction. Nope, don't wanna go there. Sorry, okay, no, wrong turn, please don't let me die. I almost hit that wall when I was drifting. Gee, didn't mean to do that. When it comes to drifting, I suck that badly, little. And I beat the time. And I crashed. Are you serious? Oh my god, I crashed and the camera's just stuck in my car being upside down. My car is still upside down. Do you see it? It's still upside down. I crashed as soon as I made it past the finish line and now I'm stuck upside down. I got turned over as soon as I crashed into the finish line. Are you serious? I didn't get the AR, but I'm sick of what I got. Alright, let me go ahead and change my car. Because I need to tune my Supra. Or I can just go to my first car, which is the Ford Mustang Fox Body. I mean, that thing's not even ready yet. Oh, I got a comment. Give me a second, please, because it's going to take me a while. Oh, Markiplier's live. I'll watch it another time. Wow, really? Luis! Your mic's not turned on. You're making me talk to myself. Yes, I've been talking to myself. Jay just posted a comment saying that I've been talking to myself the whole time and what was just you. At least he's helping us out. let us know about what's missing up in the stream. I hope you fixed that shit already. Alright, let me go for another. Let me choose another race. We did time trial. Jay posted disrespectful. Alright, let me go ahead and choose one that's gonna be a little bit difficult for us. We can do this one. Did we do this one already? Half past ignite. I don't know if we did this one. We're gonna do this one. You still there? Let's. Oh, great. I've been talking to myself the whole time. Okay, I can hear you.
There.
Hang on, let me ask Jay. Jay, can you check to see if he's talking?
Yeah, I fixed it already.
Alright, let me invite crew.
Yeah, I prioritize a little. I allow the party, whatever.
Okay.
Hold up. Party settings.
Okay, he said yes.
Allow your voice to be shared. Yeah, I already fixed it.
Okay, good. Just want to make sure.
Yeah.
Also,
talking to yourself.
Yeah, I've been talking to myself. You weren't talking at all.
I was talking, buddy. Can you hear me?
Dude, right, did you just switch to your... Eat at the wall! What, really?
This is a drifting match?
Yeah, this is a drifting match. You gotta beat the
tri-
Are you serious? Oh, great. I got cops on my butt. Are you serious? I gotta stay with the group and able to get drift points? Come on.
Yeah, I know. I saw that.
And I'm in my first car, so it's not that OP like yours.
Mine is not even OP. It's fast.
Great. I can't do anything when I got this stupid...
The Lamborghini's OP. What do you mean?
Dude, I'm driving a 650 horsepower car. I'm not driving my Skyline. And you're driving your Evo. Haven't you noticed the difference?
Nah, I'm driving my Evo. Before, not. What do you mean,
really? How did I get rid of a lot of points for this one? I mean, I passed the final score. Yep, I came in third.
I came in second.
It's because I haven't upgraded my Ford Mustang in a while, so...
Should I go back to my Skyline, or should I keep it?
Let me change cars, because...
Should I go back to my Skyline, or, Evo?
It's up to you!
Make it fair.
It's up to you,
but
I mean...
You're trying, you're like, I don't know, it's up to you.
I said it's up to you, so... Oh wait, you can't get in the garage since you got cops on you.
Oh, you have those ones easily though.
Alright, let me go ahead and upgrade my... Ford Mustang Fox body, because it really needs an upgrade. I don't have that much money to get that. I could do it for this one, so I'll go ahead and do that. Nope. Can't upgrade, I'll take this. Totally forgot about that, but I'll take it. There we go. Now my car's a little bit powerful than it was before.
How much is it now?
740.
Oh, that's OP. That's fast as my Evo.
How is that fast? I thought you said your Evo was at 840.
16. 816.
Okay, I first started out with 684 and I boosted up to 740. Alright. I'm gonna get my Supra out. I haven't used that thing in a while, so... Actually, I never driven the Supra. I just shut it off to make sure you see the color, but... And that was before I had this wrap on it, so let me check the tuning. Okay, I gotta fix that. I don't want too much on that, so I'm gonna go to this. Here, here. There we go. Okay, we're good.
Did Jay Sharp play?
I don't know. He's watching a stream, but I don't. Wait, half past ignite. Didn't we just do that one already?
Wait, I think we didn't do this one.
I think we did. You didn't accept it, did you?
I did. I'm already here.
I'm here already, but I don't know. Okay, so everyone else is here. Stay with the group and earn 24,000 drift score. I think
we did
this
one.
Yes. That's what I'm trying to say. Where the hell you go? You just disappeared. You left the game.
No, it never occurred. With the game.
Are you serious?
It closed by itself. I had to go back.
I'm pretty sure you left the crew as well, didn't you?
I don't know about that.
Alright, let me get out of here.
This is the second time it happens with first of Black Ops for this game.
Alright, I left the event, so I'm gonna come find you.
Yeah, just start here over here.
Okay, my Supra is not ready for drifting at all. So I'm gonna go ahead and go back to my map. Go to my garage and then switch out for my Skyline. Only that one I can drift really well on it. Like, did she literally just let the crew?
Kill me, I did?
Yeah, you left the crew. Someone else joined, took your place. Are you back in the... You got to send me an invite. Because I'm stuck here.
Hold up.
Oh, now I can buy these tires? Really? I'm always going to go for drift. That's already used up. Max. Well, not really, but maxed. Not yet. Nope. Then that's for this one. Alright, upgraded ECU. Haven't I? No, it wasn't that one. That one. I think it was this one that I did. Nope. What was it I need to upgrade? Unless I already got it. Yeah, I think I already got it. Whatever.
Hey, man, you forget what the plan is? Don't give up on me now, bro. Let's kick some ass. You feel me?
Shut up. Alright, let's see. Crew play. Players online. Crap. It said, Lewis, it said join your crew, but I missed it by a second.
Wow.
Whoever joined your crew is a real dick. I can't do anything now. Can't you just leave the game and then join a different crew or start up your own crew or something? Because I'm totally stuck here and I can't do anything.
Alright, hold up. Exit.
We're having some difficulty problems here. Just wait a few moments. Because I can't really do anything if we're not in the same crew, because we just recently found out that we had to be in the same crew and able to race against each other. So, and the crew is like, how many slots? Like 10 slots per crew?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to climb that invite. Let me check. Crew play. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, it's 8. I bet. It's eight slots in a crew. That's what it is. What the hell am I hearing in the background?
You hear it?
Yeah? Are you guys watching a soccer game?
Nope.
Now why does it sound like it was something from a soccer game?
That was a blender.
Sheesh. It didn't sound like a blender to me.
What the? Can you still hear it?
Nope, not anymore.
Exactly. So it was a blender.
It wasn't my fault exactly.
You played yourself.
Oh, whatever. Well, you're saying that the crew might just do one race.
I'm already trying to join now.
Okay. If I can only get out of the loading screen.
Yep. I'm in the same situation.
Alright, let's see here. Crew play. Alright, where you at? There you go. Yes, join the crew. Can't do anything when I'm stuck in a different crew. I mean, why can't they just put in a friggin', I don't know, what would you call it, private crew? So that no one else can join in?
If we had the whole freaking, if we had, like, the whole crew filled with people that would know.
Yeah, that would have been helpful.
Yep. Or, like, just choose your own players instead of, like, change every freaking... When you play this game, a different crew.
Mm-hmm.
Pointless.
Can't do anything now. You're in a garage?
No, I got out of it.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna have to wait until this loading screen is done loading. I'm already getting bored just doing nothing here. I'm gonna be watching a little bit of Drunk Minecraft by Markiplier. I wonder when Mark is gonna do a next Drunk Minecraft episode. Next garage. Wait, what was I doing inside a garage? Alright, I'm out of the garage. Where you at?
Try and look for me.
I'm trying to look for you. Oh crap! Ah, damn it! I went to jump the garage instead of checking the map!
Where else can't find me? I didn't get.
Wait, Jay, can you even hear what I'm listening to?
I can hear it.
Yeah, I might as well just pause the video.
No copyright here.
He's not even playing. There's no music in the background.
Try and find me, goddammit.
I'm getting out of the garage. Can you just wait a moment? Okay, thanks for the warning, Jay. Alright, you're right behind me. I can see you behind the truck.
Aw, man.
It was simple. You were simply easy to make out where you are, because your icon, your crew icon, gives you away. All right, let's see if I can find us a good race. Not javelin, because I remember we did that one before. We already did component parts. Here we go. Maniac or master? Let's go do that one. Wait, did you even join the race?
Yes, I'm going.
I didn't see you.
You're seeing me right now.
Oh, there you are.
Patience, my friend.
And I'm gone with the wind. Hey, hey, don't be bumping into me.
That wasn't me, it's another guy.
Dude, you were right behind me.
Yeah, it's the guy with the RX-7.
This car can't be fast enough to hit me that bad.
Maybe it wasn't me.
Dude, I can easily know it was right. You were right behind me, dude! I can see you.
I wasn't before.
Yes, you were. When we first started the race, you were right behind me.
No, I crashed!
Oh, too close! No, too close! I don't want to crash into a freaking wall! Come on! Oh, this is a circuit race. Okay, we're in a circuit race now, so at least it's not sounding like bad as sprint or drift. Otherwise, we would be crashing too many times. Oh, not that car! Where the hell are you? Okay, I crashed. I was trying to look at my mini-map and I tried to see where you guys were at, but how the hell did this guy Troy get in front of me?
Oh, shoot. What place are you in?
First now.
I see you.
Yeah, I should be all the way in the front.
I crashed again.
That's a bad thing. Oh, we're in lap two. I'm not seeing anyone be right behind me anymore. Every single time I go way too fast.
Oh my god, it's getting in my way.
Which is why it's a good thing to be up in first place. We don't have to crash that many often. Except for that one time when I accidentally did crash. I'm not going to make that same mistake again since we're in lap 2. Wait, when the hell did I level up? I didn't say I leveled up to 33. I was at 32. I officially lost you. I don't see you. I don't see anyone on the map anymore. How far away am I?
I'm in checkpoint 18.
And I just missed my checkpoint. I can't even tell what number I'm at right now. Let's see. Next checkpoint. Ah, here it is. Wow, I'm at 22. Checkpoint 20. Oh, crap. And I just accidentally hit something and I... How much is your miles per hour? What's your miles per hour right now?
470.
I gotta
I crashed.
Looks like Lay Luck is not on Lewis's side right now.
You're on BS. I'm not even that safe, dude. Shit.
Seriously?
Yeah, it's checkpoint 26, though. Pretty sure you finished.
Nah, I'm already done already.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Pretty sure you're done. How many times have you crashed?
Probably like 5? I'm in first place, 6 or something.
I see you on the map right now. Okay, there's a little bit of lag going on. I'm just watching you on the mini map. No, on the main map right now. I'm just looking at you coming by. Did you seriously hit me?
Yeah.
Why would you do that? Alright, enough of this. Okay, let me see. Alright, let's do a little bit of story mode. Let's go here. If you smash up your ride, you can fix it at the garage. Thank you, whoever said that.
Captain Obvious.
Yeah, I was gonna say thank you, Sherlock, but I kind of messed it up. I said thank you, whoever said it.
Fail. Thank you, whoever said it.
Because it was like a message on the loading screen, and you can tell who sends it, but no, who says the message, but you only get like a quick glimpse of it before it just disappears.
What is this, Drew?
Yeah.
Okay. You gotta tell me what the fuck we're doing.
We have to beat the estimated score of 73,000.
I could do that. Like?
I'm already at 36,000. What the hell? I'm getting slammed by all these jerks around me.
I'm not getting bullied.
You gotta stay with the group, I believe.
Yeah.
I'm at 44,000 now. I'm getting. Ooh, no, 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 no! Ah, no! I would have gotten 20,000 out of that crap. And some jerk decides to hit me off and throw me in the wall.
I got 69,000.
Congratulations.
I got 82 right now.
Oh crap, I didn't mean to hit the wall. I got 62. Where the hell's the group? Okay, I need to break the rule for a moment because I'm way behind. I need to catch. Ah, crap. Okay, using nitros when trying to drift is a bad idea.
Yeah, I remember. 100,000, yeah, buddy.
Congratulations. I still can't keep up with the group. What the hell? Alright, past the estimated limit, so. Wow, you only get 45 points. And someone got caught by the cops. Wait, the cops just mysteriously. The cops mysteriously just appeared for someone. Oh, I see you. Did you crash?
No, it's another
Wait, how much points do you got right now? Because I got 91,000.
130.
My score is now 99,999. I'm keeping that score.
Damn, we got 14,000 out of that.
Man. Damn, I came in second place.
We should do that one again.
Just remember, we gotta stay with the group. First we got cops to deal with. Alright, I'm pulling over. I'm gonna pay the fine.
Let me look for a net though. Ernie, run! I got you.
Great! The cop just hit. What would you do to him? I'm trying to pay the fine.
I don't pay no fine.
It was just $100. I would have paid it off.
Dude, you'll lose them easily.
I know I'll lose them easily, but you never know. They could appear like right around this corner.
I'm right behind you.
Cooldown, I now have to wait 6 seconds. I thought I'd fail.
Yeah, no.
Alright, let me look for our next event. And don't you dare crash on me! Alright, here we go. Here's another one. Oh, I didn't know I had 23,000 in my account right now.
Level 46.
You're already at level 46? Damn it.
Nope.
I'm already at 33. I'm still at 33. Are you serious? I gotta start playing some more.
Right now. 2 seconds. No more plays to catch me up. No. I don't really play this game.
Alright, this is a... I think it's a... time trial or a sprint race just to beat the time?
Probably the time trial. I want to beat them.
Yeah, it's a time trial.
We gotta be 2 minutes into this. Last time I couldn't beat it. We couldn't beat it yesterday.
Ah, come on!
Ah, really?
I didn't die. I was gonna say I didn't die. I'm gonna say I didn't crash by mistake. Spike hit me on the. I hit Spike, and I was supposed to slow down, but I don't know how the hell am I supposed to hit that wall. What is it, Robin?
Well, they have noticed him. Hey, speak of the devil. I was just telling Spike.
More people coming from your side.
Wow, the risky devil. I have no idea. I see you.
Anyway,
come on. Okay. I'm in a bit of a bind. I took a shortcut. But it wasn't that much of a shortcut. Alright, I can't see anyone at all. I'm gonna see you on the map, but... it's already a minute. Fourteen more checkpoints left. No, no, not the wall! Ugh, gotta pay attention to the wall instead of the freaking checkpoints. Have you already passed the finish line yet?
No. I'm into checkpoint 15.
I just passed 15 right now. 16.
17.
I see you.
18,
19. Pass 18, now I want to crash that car. 19. Crap! How is that a... how the hell did I crash just from the rear end? That doesn't make sense.
I got time. I mean, some
47 seconds.
You'll beat it, you'll beat it.
Gotta use my NOS.
You'll beat it. I'm ready, 24.
23.
I finished it. You got it. You beat it.
24. Come on. Whoa, I'm hitting on this debris. Okay, I made it.
I made it too.
Target time, 2 minutes and 27 seconds. Completion time, 2 minutes and 29 seconds.
I did 2 minutes and 22 seconds.
Yeah, and check.
Yeah, I did 22. Go show up right now.
And I leveled up. 34.
Wow, you see? You're leveling up quick.
And I just passed you. You got the AR. I don't know what the hell that means. Alright, meet Robin at her lockup. I think I'll wait. Check messages with Spike. Okay,
okay. That's all. Oh, you are.
What? Beat Magnus in a car under 250 horsepower? Where the hell am I gonna get a car like that?
You're causing traffic.
Am I causing traffic?
I have a whole line. Where comes the crew member? Oh!
I just teleported out of
like
there.
Session, everyone.
Okay, let's see. Fueled for the fire. Let's go for that one. Ooh, I should probably get my car repaired. Ah, whatever. Doesn't matter.
Next match.
Yeah, next match. Well, after the next match, which is this one. Time trial, fuel for the fire. Difficulty? Hard.
Okay, that's crazy.
Beat the target time in the time trial.
Is this the one that we couldn't beat yesterday?
I don't think it was this one. It was a different one, I think.
Oh, yeah, I think.
Alright.
1 minute 36 seconds.
How the hell are we going to complete that? Okay, 17 checkpoints. I'm ready at 2. Oh, not the wall. Okay. I hate it every time. What the hell are you doing?
You crashed
into me? I did crash into you. Can someone let me know if he crashed into me or not? Because that did not look like he crashed into me. Since we gotta beat the time limit at 1 minute and 36 seconds.
It's yeah, already
it's already past 45 seconds for me, so... No, not the cars! Why are the cars everywhere? Alright, I need 11 checkpoints left. 7? Wait, not 11. Damn it! I missed the count on it.
7-11?
6? 5?
Nah, I won't beat it.
4?
Maybe.
3?
Whoa! No, I don't beat it. I didn't beat it.
2? 1? And I made it. 1 minute and 29 seconds.
I went the wrong way.
You went the wrong way?
Yep.
You failed. Oh, so much for Lewis. It looks like Lady Luck's not on his side right now because he keeps on crashing every single time.
Okay, so next time I went the wrong way. This is the purest numbers game.
I want a rematch. You'll get that rematch. Rematch later. Let me go to the garage and see. Should I upgrade or should I just buy a car now? Nah,
are
just
you gonna buy a car or are you gonna
Well, one of the races we just recently did, not the one we just did now, but before that, I got a message from Spike saying that I should beat some sort of a record in under a 250 horsepower car.
I see.
And yet, I don't know which car I can use to get just that horsepower. Okay, I don't understand why. Every single time I go in the garage with my Skyline, it looks like it's crashing into the inside the garage. It enters the garage entrance, and then it hits the wall as soon as it enters in. All right, let me upgrade my Skyline first. I want to see if there's anything that I can use to upgrade it. Can't get those yet. Anything for the wiring? Nope. Not that one. Ah, here we go. Let me go ahead and add some of that. That's done with. Some of this. I think I'm okay on the nitrous. Suspension, that's fine. Fine, that's that. The tires are done. Sway bars? Nope. Okay. Alright, let me see what... Okay, I got a message from someone. Who sent me a message?
Dude, oh. Bunch of people getting together. Lots going on. Even I might check it out. Just thought I'd let you in on it. Later.
Amy just sent me a message saying that there's another place we can get another race done. Okay, what car should I go for?
You gonna buy a car?
Well, I need to if I want to complete one of those missions when I go offline, when I go off the air, so, and play this off screen, so. I just don't know what kind of car I'm going to buy. That's the R.
My Skyline is 943 horsepower.
Well, of course you'll go for the highest because you got more rep than I do. So. Okay, I'm looking at the. I'm looking at that. Why am I even going higher than that? I don't want to go that way. Let's see. Nissan 800. Nope. Where's that one with the Skyline? I just passed it. Where is it? That's a Sylvia Spec R. Nope. Skyline GTR KPG C10. Nope. Give me the. Here we go. Okay. Let me see how much horsepower this car has. Ah, crap. 351. I chose the wrong car. And I'm not gonna get rid of it. I should have not bought that car, but whatever. I'm always a huge fan of Skyline, so I'm keeping it. How much money do I have? 2,000. Alright, I'm gonna have to stick with the Skyline for now and worry about that 250 horsepower car later. Right now, just focus on racing against Lewis to see who's the best. Since he proclaims that he can beat me in Wagon Midnight, I wanted to test him out to see if he can beat me in Need for Speed. I mean, how many races have I won? Like, two or three?
So far?
Yeah, so far, because I lost count already, so.
Do the drifting ones count, or is it different?
Drifting ones count.
Okay, you won the previous one.
Okay.
Then I won the drifting one. And then there is another drifting one.
I don't know which one that was. I think I won that one. Not sure. And then there's
How many matches are there? Like five?
It's been like five matches, so.
Okay, you probably won like three out of two. I mean,
yeah.
Five.
Three out of five, so. Currently, I'm in the lead right now.
I just say that.
Alright. Guys, another time attack. Well, it's not time trial, but it's a time attack. Now I need to earn up some money to see what kind of car I can buy and even get 250 horsepower. Because apparently the R32 or 33, I don't know what it looked like, but it looked like a 33. No, that was a 32. That was a 32. It wasn't 33.
There's one
33.
I don't think so.
Skyline R33. The ones are driving the R34s. The one I saw before. The one I got just recently got looks like a 33 or 32. Because they have 32 and 33. They look exactly the same. Except they're different. I don't know what it is though.
Wow, you see, you just crashed it.
I didn't crash. I mean, okay. Hey! Hey! Stop it! A time attack, I forgot about that. Who the hell is racing against us? Oh wait, they're not with us. My bad.
Whatever.
How the hell did I get out the 10,000 rep from just drifting? Oh yeah, time attack to see how far. Okay, you got second place. I'm gonna get fourth. Watch. No, fifth. I'm gonna get fifth place. See? Crap. I drifted in front of a truck. Are you serious? And I'm all the way behind. That guy. Oh, great. As soon as I spawned in, I got cops on me now? Come on. I'm way behind. This is not how I wanted it to be. Alright, do you want to make this an exception and restart all over? Because I'm way behind and I don't think I can catch up. Because not to mention I was a little bit glitchy when I first crashed into you, so.
Okay, we just finished it.
I'm stuck all the way in fifth place. I don't think I can catch up. And I stuck. Oh, really? The comps got on me. Are you serious? Oh, great. I got. There's a cop right in front of me, there's a cop right behind me. What am I gonna do? I got one time all over me. I got like three cops behind me!
Well, okay, I got cops again.
Wait, how the hell did I get first place?
First place, what?
Yeah, look! I got put in first place. I don't know how the hell that happened, so don't look at me. No, get away from one time, get away from one time, get away from one time. Okay, we're good.
We're the same.
By two... It said by a second, dude. It said by a second. Ah, I lost it. I came second. Whatever. You win this one, so it's... At least it's even now.
I'm gonna buy a new car. I don't know which one though.
How much money do you have?
So far, right now, let me see.
I blew it? Alright. Alright, I'm gonna focus on completing this race real quick.
Okay. I got 23.
Because I failed that one, so I'm gonna try it again. But solo, because...
Fuck off.
Dude, if I invite you, it's not gonna count as a completion for me. I have to be in first place and able to complete this.
Okay. Makes sense.
And it was one of Eddie's challenges, and I'm trying to complete that.
Let's go.
So I'm gonna redo it again. Cause it didn't really work out for me. Even though I had first place, I would have won, but someone decided to take the chair of first place. I got these cops on me, really? Really? Oh, I just passed you.
For me?
Yeah, I just passed you.
I'm not playing though.
I just passed you for some reason, I just passed you.
I'm doing better race.
Whatever. I like to crash into stuff like that. What's up with me getting the cops every single time? Like, I just noticed that they keep spawning right there and right in front of me and just saying, hey, you're gonna get arrested sometime. We're gonna come after you. And it's not even happening.
Pretty much.
Going at the wall. Okay, I messed up my time right there. Not the van. Yeah, I gotta take it easy on that e-brake. I'm not doing good in my time right now. Yeah, I didn't do good in my time. Crap, I lost first place already. I need to regain my throne of first place again. Oh no! Okay, doing fine now, no problems. There we go. Okay, as long as I don't hit the walls, I'm fine. What? I got in second place, come on. Okay. How the hell did I get stuck in second place? I was just in first place like a few seconds ago. Yeah, I didn't win this one. Crap. Damn it! Came in third place. What the hell am I doing wrong? Trying it again. This doesn't make sense. I gotta take it easy on those turns when it comes to those houses. It's just gonna get me to lose that race. I'm gonna try it one more time. If not, I'm just gonna give up. Because I'm getting sick and tired of trying to complete this over and over again. Best rep. What the hell? Freaking cops came out of nowhere. Okay, I got 41.98 and do well. Come on! Great. Just great. Now, ladies' luck is not on my side anymore. I keep getting these stupid cops. I keep crashing even though I do the turns perfectly. I don't know why.
Oh, I crashed again, dude.
And that guy just got caught in the cops, so I'm just cruising by. I didn't beat the time though. If only I didn't crash into that freaking wall, I would have gotten a better time than that. Wait, Lewis, what was your time on this race?
Which one?
The one I'm doing right now.
Okay.
I'll probably look it up as soon as I'm done racing. But that's as soon as I can get this time attack done. No, not the wall again. Okay, my time hasn't changed at all, so it's been left at 41.44 seconds. Are you kidding me with these cops? Why are they always hiding somewhere? I'm almost there. Come on. I didn't make it. I think I beat it. Yep, beat it. Recommendation beaten. Thank you. Alright, now I leveled up. 35. Okay, send it. I didn't show the time. Okay, where you at?
I'm racing for the pool.
Alright, I have 25,000. Is this? Drive a car with less than 250 horsepower to play this event. Okay, I don't even know what kind of car I can get with that. Let me look it up real quick. Because I can't do anything like just choose a random car, then all of a sudden it's not the right car. I'm just gonna be spending money on that, or just a car that I don't want. Okay, Let's see. Hang on, let me check to see if you're still in the crew. Yeah, you're still in the crew. We're good. Into garage. Okay, let me see. What car do I choose now? Because as soon as I'm done with that car, I'm just going to get rid of it. Let me try the Ford Mustang. I swear to God, if I choose a car that's not the right one, I'm just gonna be pissed and just sell that car. Ah! That was close! The horsepower on that thing is 281. I need to find a way to lower that down. Okay, none of these have it. Damn it! Alright, I'm gonna sell this car. This wasn't what I wanted, so I'm gonna go ahead and sell it. What a waste of money. Alright, I'm gonna go for... I'm going for the Mazda MX-5. See if that one will work. Perfect. I just gotta upgrade it up to 250 and then we're good. Well, that's of course that I have the money for it. So I need to get some money for that car. And then I can just upgrade it up to 280. I mean 250. That gives me to drive a car for 250 horsepower. I got lucky with that car. I don't have enough to buy any parts for that thing.
Almost 47.
How long have I been streaming? Wow, I've been streaming for an hour.
Yeah, you should stop. It's good.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and stop. Hope you guys enjoyed this little rivalry between me and LuisN27. He doesn't have a YouTube channel, and he's pretty much too busy playing FIFA 17 most of the time with our friend Edwin, because they have a rivalry with each other on that game. So I'm not sure if he's gonna be doing a stream for that one or not. So I just hope you all enjoyed this, and leave a like if you want to, and give us some tips and advice down in the comments below, so that we can know what kind of tips we can use for the next stream. I'll see you guys in the next stream. See ya!
Peace.